guys, I am back with another Minecraft video, and this is the brand new Minecraft series I'm making, where I actually found a seed online, and I figured I'd try out the seed. I heard it's supposed to be a good seed. I'm not gonna give it away just now, but you know, I'll probably give away in a video later. So I heard that this has a great jungle. I heard that this seed has everything. Yeah, and this will be my survival world. Let's hope I can make at least 100 episodes. That'd be great. A little bit of savage wolf. Wow, look at all these buffies. Let's see, where did I... Let's make myself some wood. Okay, I finally got some wood, and I think I'll go build myself a little house real quick. I think I'll go build it on the top of this hill over here. You know, on my last survival world, which was on the Nintendo Switch, that was, I think I had like 4 houses, and I still have access to it. Yeah, I think I need to find and make an easy way to get up to my house, but until then, I'll just take this way. Well, it looks like this has a good supply of stone. Just to get some cobblestone and make some real weapons. Whoa, the seed already looks great. Enough. Yeah, I'm hoping to get a gear. So it looks like this place has a good spot of wolves. This place has a good food source. That's good. That's real good. See 15 pieces. So let me go and mine a couple more trees. Okay, I think it's about what I need for now. I definitely need to make like a staircase or something up here. I think that's what I'm gonna do after I finish my house. Well, I'm gonna expand it a lot, but it's just a nice little basic house. I think I might want to make this house a little round, roundish. So I'm trying to think of how many survival worlds I've created. Let's see. One, two. I think this is either my third or fourth one. I can go through this without going to creative mode. Nice. You know, this is actually really satisfying. I should go find some sheep, kill them, get their wool. Let's see. Well, I have a very good feeling about this place, world. Let's see. sounds very like cow, but all I see is one sheep. Ah. Whoa. One piece, and I need two more pieces. Oh, here's some coal. There you go. Ooh, here's another sheep. Get back here, sheepy. Don't worry, you're dying for a good cause. Yeah, but I forgot you have to have the same color wool. Before, you didn't need the same color. But now you do. Oh, I see a couple more. Finally, three pieces. Tiny zombie alert. Okay. Safety of my home. I'll get there. Okay. Going against a wall would be so hard. Finally, you're gonna make a floor. Okay, let me make myself a bed. Okay, so I'm gonna make myself a bed. Put that right there. There we go. And finally, first night in my brand new world of 2018. Some people agree that it's too late to do. Well, actually, some people say it's too late to start a channel in 2018. I guess I kind of applied to that, even though I started to 2016, but I haven't uploaded in over a year, so I don't know. But anyway, it's you don't need to say it's never too late. Okay, I'm thinking for today. I'm probably gonna cut down some trees, and probably do exploring some other day. Yeah, the food source for this area is very easy. I think I'm really gonna like this world. But I hope it doesn't end up being one of those situations where as soon as I need them, they're just gonna disappear. I hope it's not one of those situations. I'm gonna probably get about a stack. And then times that by four. I should get about, I believe a whole stack it gets you about three stacks of planks. Yeah, I always hope to become a big YouTuber, because that's actually one of my two dreams. My two dreams is to be a famous chef, and another dream is to be a famous YouTuber, specializing in gaming. But don't worry, over time, my video quality and my stuttering problem will improve over time. I can guarantee that. Soon I'll get a better mic, get a filter, get better video software to edit, you know. Figure is gonna break. Yeah, I definitely need to get myself some seeds. See any grass? There you go. I think I'll go down here and probably. I think I'll do my planting on this area right here. Yeah, I think all my planting will be in this area. I think that this little area right here will probably be where I plant. I'll probably expand it later, but you know, but this is a start. Come on, almost there. There you go. Okay, guys, I think I'll about wrap up this video, and I'll see you guys later. Make sure you like, subscribe, favorite, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.